one important point which needs to be considered is environmental sustainability, especially when we talk with respect to agriculture practices. This directly relates to the choice of that alternate crop which we are looking at. At present, it is rice and wheat which is dominating, but they are not environmentally sustainable.